It's ready. Go ahead.
Hey, future kids.
We just got engaged.
Hopefully we haven't turned into lame parents, like not letting you drink pop or something.
It's not pop. It's soda. And hopefully you don't get that from her. Or that nose.
It's not soda, kids. And hopefully your father doesn't pass on the narcissistic superiority complex he uses to compensate for something.
Pop versus soda debate tearing you apart? Cast your vote with a 69-cent fountain drink from Come and Go. And let's all try to get along.